market for these cars demands, they are in perfect condition. Keep it quiet, and you'll keep the cops away, which means no bullet holes.
Gentlemen.
That box there controls the gate. A few snips, a bit of rewiring, and open sesame.
Nothing on this end. Probably just someone on the line. Body bag case right here. Look out, guard.
The storage room is your target. That's where we'll find the keys.
Watch out, guard. Guard, careful. Watch out, guard. Guard, careful. Watch out, guard. Guard, careful. Just reached into my pocket and hit the radio button by accident. It won't happen again.
Okay. Yeah, just hold the line a second. Okay. Well, I guess I'll see you around.
Watch out, guard.
Later.
Yes, we'll share.
Watch out. Guard. Headquarters, we just had a short here. You see that on your side? This is it.
Damn, it's locked. All right, the manager's still there. Take him as hostage. See if he has any information about the lock.
Guard. Trying to quit smoking, but I can't keep my fingers in check. I was just fiddling with the radio. Sorry about that.
That makes sense. Just a minute.
Looks like the manager is losing a bit on top. Look for a balding guy. Manager's got a black suit, thinning hair. Find him. Him. That might make him more helpful.
The customers look that under the car hood. Geez, that would be awful. Vis-a-vis.
Down! Down! On the ground!
Yes, sir.
Down!
It also has a
and don't move!
Good move! That
don't
hostage will cost
English.
Some time!
Have a pleasant day.
They got a new IT guy on the books. If we can find his name and hack his PC, they should be able to open that door for you. Search the manager's office to see who the new IT guy is. Then locate his computer and hack it. Okay, give me a minute or so.
Follow me!
Toyer Autos, how may I help you today?
Come with me!
Sir, we may offer many services.
follow me.
Just not that one. Thank you, and have a good day.
Come with me.
Scratching your ass, head out to the van and get some C4. Time to prepare your escape. Gang, the C4 is in the van. Get it and plant it.